performing a row motion. You want to make sure with standing row that your feet are shoulder width apart, knees slightly bent. And as we row back, we're not wanting to crank the elbow past the body much, but just to the side of the body, and then pull the shoulder blade back. Again, as you do this, also want to think about that chin tuck, abs tight so that you don't arch your back and you're not reaching forward with your hip. So it's a good stable position, chin tuck, pulling the shoulder back.